It was clear the Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullmann had said he would wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Generator working.
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard up. Toha, go to
strange.
Shh! Come on, let's do it! No one here. Phantoms, maybe. That's what I've heard.
Where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies...
Keep your eyes peeled! What?
Climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.